Hey, everybody. That was Terry Lee Whetstone. Big hand for him again. Our membership is up. It's just crazy. But, you know, all of you guys are living your lives, and there's somebody in here that I want to give a special shout out to because it's such a major pinnacle, and this person's life is just, it's just crazy. I want to give a big shout out, Kit Wakely, please stand. Grammy Award winner, Kit Wakely, everybody. Congratulations, man. I'm so excited. From across the United States, as well as from several other countries, including Canada, Greece, the United Kingdom, and Australia. Before we begin, I would also like to thank all the judges. We are recording this, so I definitely want to thank the judges who volunteer each year. We have judges from across the country, as well as in Sweden, the UK, and I appreciate their hard work. As you know, winners of the Indie Music Channel are not chosen by fans and votes and stuff like that. They are voted on by judges who are experts in their field. So whether you have a million fans or one fan, it doesn't matter. All of our judges are industry professionals. They're A&R reps at record labels. They're program directors, radio station DJs, music producers, concert promoters, producers of network television shows for our music video, categories, and more. It is their time and expertise that helps us determine the winners of the Indie Music Channel Awards each year. So please, let's give them a hand, if you would. Speaking of hard work, I want to give another shout out. I'm not even going to look over there because I will start crying. You know, since I opened this theater, I've had a number of people who have been very instrumental in putting this together, making it look as nice as it does. My painters aren't here, but a big shout out to Jose Luis and Daniel for the excellent paint. This place was trash when I first took this place. But there is somebody here. Robert, where are you at, Robert? Stand up, Robert. Robert, stand up. This is Robert. He goes to my church. He helped me bring in the chairs. I mean, just tons of stuff. I love you, bro. Thank you so much for your help. The other thing is, I'm not going to look over there. Over at this table are two people who are just so, just literally angels. Zach Swire and his son Cole. Just an awesome family. Cole is one of a triplet. He's got triplet sisters, twin sisters. When you're triplets, I don't know what is correct to say. But anyway, he's triplets, and he's got two sisters who can sing their butt off. They're really, really great. And so they're just an awesome family, and Zach's wife, Gwen, is awesome too. So a big hand for them, because they're running the sound tonight. And so when you guys get announced, if you announce as a leader, your music is gonna play, and it's gonna be because of them. So thank you for that. And also a big shout out to Anthony, who is on the East Coast. He's the one that chops up your songs and makes all the snippets that we play. So anyway, so here's how tonight works. We're gonna start with the alternative category. Oh, and big shout out to Christiana behind the curtain. Christiana, stick your head out. There was a girl who's supposed to come and be our hostess with the mostest, and she's, oh, I forgot it was tonight. And thank goodness Christiana was coming. You may remember her from last year, and she's here again, so she knows how to work it. Thank you, sweetie. Anyway, so you know how this works. We're gonna start with alternative. We're gonna work all the way through the alphabet, all the way to world. Then we've got a special singer. You don't wanna miss this, I'm telling y'all. And then after we've done that, we're going to do the Indie Music Hall of Fame inductions. Then we're going to do the Best of the Year awards, as well as a few other awards that are going to be presented. I say all of this to say that, you know, if you guys, once we get to your category, don't leave. Trust me, because every year there's always somebody that ends up getting something in Best of the Year, and they left thinking that, oh, I just thought it was for the category, and that's it. So we give awards right down to the end, even some awards that you might not even be familiar with. So, again, don't go anywhere, because one girl was Artist of the Year, and she left too early, and she didn't realize it. So, anyway. Also, once you guys win your awards and things like that, if you could take your seats again, the red carpet is closed until after the awards, just so that we can keep some, you know, control and not have it real noisy in the other room and stuff like that. So, the red carpet will open again after we hand out the awards. Make sure I have everything. Okay, looks like I don't need this one. Try to be no. Okay. So, as we begin, we're all my nominees. Nominees, stand up, please. Ladies and gentlemen, here are some of the best independent singers and bands from around the world. Let's give a big hand to the nominees of the 2023 Indie Music Channel Awards, you guys. All right. Congratulations to all the nominees, and here we go. All right, so we're going to start with Best Alternative Artist. The nominees, Voodoo Stick from Las Vegas, Nevada for Social Condition, and Chris Reed and the Anime Raiders from San Francisco, California for Woke AF minus the F. Actually, it's just minus F. I think. Okay. This goes to Best Return for Artists, Chris Reed and Anime Raiders, Woke AF minus F. Really? Wow.
I am not going to look as good when I reach that age. I was here a couple years ago, and I got up here and I started talking and thanking people. I thanked my wife, I thanked my family, which I do again. Thank you, love. And I sat back down and I'm thinking to myself, what have I forgotten? What have I forgotten? I know I've forgotten something. And like 2 weeks later, it occurs to me, you have a band. You didn't thank any of them, you moron! So, I wrote stuff down this time. So, I need to thank all of the guys who's in the band. Jim Christopher, who plays guitars. Leanne Manuel, who plays plays keyboards and does vocals and is presently living in the Philippines. Jason Edwards, who plays bass and also does some vocals. And Fuji Kyosuke, who lives in Osaka. And between the five of us, we put all of this music together. This one was put together pretty slapdash and pretty quickly, and we had a lot of fun doing it. And, wow. First up.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
$5,000, the nominees, Miami Conspiracy, Losing My Head, and Sean Reyes from Oakville, Ontario, Canada, for Won't WTD. From League City, Texas, for Fighting with Angels, and Helen O'Shea from Princeton, New Jersey. I'm putting W's that don't belong in there. For Hey Darren. Best Americana Songwriter. The nominees, the Robert Deller Band for Upside Down Crazy Town, Chad Carrier for Brothers, Helen O'Shea for Hey Darlin', and Catherine Cloward for Match Between. Best Americana Recording goes to Chad Carrier for Brothers.
Is this working? Okay, now I can hear it. Yeah, I'm Chad Carrier, and I would like to, I should probably thank the mixing master, Jacob Cohen, who recorded this for me, and then my partner, who did all the songs with me, guitar, singing, and wrote a few together. So I'd like to also thank Tracy Lee Nelson. He couldn't be here tonight because it's his brother's birthday, and they did a surprise party, and he couldn't get out early enough, so... I'd like to thank them, and I'd like to thank everybody that comes to my shows and hangs out and supports me, my family, my daughter's over here. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, man. Best Americana Song. The nominees, Elizabeth Butler for Fighting with Angels, Chad Carrier for Emily, Music for Winds for Dance the Dance, Natalie Jean from Kensington, Maryland for I Can't, and Catherine Cloward from San Diego, California for Magic Between Me and You. And the award goes to Natalie Jean for I Can't. We're on to Americana Producer. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Best Americana Producer. The nominees, Elizabeth Butler for Fighting with Angels, and the Robert Deller Band for Upside Down Crazy Town. Okay, Best Americana Video, under $5,000. The nominees, Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time, and Helen O'Shea for Unbecoming. And the award goes to Helen O'Shea for Unbecoming. Best Blues Artist. The nominees.
you to my manager, Mr. Jim Newport. And he's been there helping me through the whole way. And I'd like to also say thank you to Chris for this wonderful opportunity. And I would like to have a shout out to DJ Maestro, who did the video for that song. And all of my musicians that were involved, Grammy winner, David Crenshaw, drums. And Blues Hall of Famer, Master Blues Hall of Famer, Henry Green Sr. And Master Blues Hall of Famer on lead guitar, Anthony Howard. And I want to say thank you to all of those people. And I'm about to cry. I'm a crier too, yeah, so I have to go sit down.
Congratulations.
Thank you, America. Thank you.
That's awesome. Congratulations, Sean.
Behalf of Justine Blazer, I actually sing the song with her, and we're in the video together. So I just want to say thank you for this. She's going to love this. We loved, we created that video in Nashville and had the time of our lives. So thank you so much, and thank you for all that you do. You know, the Indie Music Channel Awards was the first award show that I ever attended as an indie artist. So thank you for everything.
Well, thank you, sweetheart. Thanks for coming. Cool. Tell me to say congratulations. Moving into the children's category, Best Children's Artist. The nominees, Jam and Randy from Hayes, Kansas for Let's Play. Music for Wins from Odessa, Missouri for Strong Ball and the Bully. Music for Wins for Possum and the Boy. And the award goes to... Jam and Randy for Let's Play. Best Children's Recording, the nominees, Gene Pittman from Savannah, Georgia for The Jungle at Christmas. Music for Wins from Odessa, Maryland for Strong Ball and the Bully. And Music for Wins for Possum and the Boy. And the award goes to Music for Wins, Strong Ball and the Bully.
He was not very well liked, since he was a bully. Strong Ball is my name, by the way, and I am an armadillo.
Yeah, I actually did that song that, it was my submission for a film company that was gonna tour through Kansas City and do onstage plays, and I was trying to get a part in that too. For against bullies. So I thought, you know, from my native perspective, there ought to be a way to write a cute little song but get a very strong message across. And of course, it's to hit the young ones more than to hit us at our ages. So that's how the song came to be. And I actually play it a lot. I enjoy listening to it over myself over and over. So. I hope y'all go out and listen to the whole song and enjoy it. So, thanks to the judges. Thanks to you, Christopher.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you, family.
Congratulations to that. Best Children's Song. The nominees, Gene Pittman for The Jungle at Christmas, Amy McAllister from Washington, Utah for The Magic's in You, Music for Wins for Strong Ball and the Bully, Music for Wins for Possum and the Boy, and Jam and Randy for Mac and Cheese. That's a kid song, isn't it? Mac and Cheese. That's great. And the award goes to The Magic's in You, Amy McAllister. Congratulations. Best Children's Songwriter. The nominees, Music for Wins for Strong Ball and the Bully, Music for Wins, Possum and the Boy, and Jam and Randy for Ice Cream Truck Dance. And the award goes to...
It was right there in front of you.
Best Children's Songwriter, Music for Wins, Strong Ball and the Bully.
I'm myself in to appear like a raised rock. But this time, the boy tripped on me and started kicking. He was about to get me out.
We're learning something, man.
Hey, there we go, man. You know?
Awesome.
Yeah.
The armadillo. That's what it was, armadillo.
Yeah. Again, you know, it was an extremely fun song to do, but it's a sad situation that we have to do those kind of things into our today's world. But we can still make it fun, and we can still make it educational. And, again, thanks to the judges. Thanks to this family.
Congratulations to them. Best Children's Demo. The nominees, Chestnut Park in Yatton School from Somerset, United Kingdom for Stronger Together. Music for Winds, Strong Ball and the Bully. Music for Winds, Possum and the Boy. Best Children's Demo, Chestnut Park and Yatton School for Stronger Together. That's the favorite, but we'll make sure to get the trophy along with our congratulations. Best Classical Artist, the nominee, and Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time. And the award goes to Mark Barnes for Winter Sky. We'll make sure we get some trophy along with that. Congratulations. A little bit of Mark's music there. Best Easy Listening Recording. The nominees, Music for Winds for No Worries, and Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time. And it is for Buffalo Free Time.
Yeah, this song, I've been busy year already. It really has been extremely busy. This one was done for, worked with a guitar player up in Milwaukee. He contacted me and said, we need to do a song for this Native film that was being filmed in New York. And it's about Buffalo and mixing that with our cultures, as it definitely is what it's about. But we wrote it and all, and we went through two board meetings on the song, and they said, this is a go, this is a go. And then we all probably know this story. The director's son spoke up and says, hey, I can just do all the music. You don't need anybody else. So guess who got the job? It's the name of the business. It's the way it works. But we've got the song has moved over. It's kind of funny. It's for a public television program. It's going to show up in there. We don't know yet when that's going to be cut and be aired, but another one story we all know. We don't have any budget left. We went way over budget, so we can't afford to pay it, but we want this song. So that's the way it's going down, but we do have a contract for the backside of it when it explodes out for us. So that's kind of how that song came to be, and it was a lot of fun working. Thank heavens for the internet. We can spread stuff across.
Congratulations. Best Easy Listening Song. The nominees, Clark Ford for I've Been Waiting For You, Denise Miller and Son for Tides of the Summer, Gene Pittman for Love of the Ocean, Mark Barnes for Winter Sky, Rachel Walker Mason for Illuminate the Night, and Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time. And the award goes to Rachel Walker Mason for Illuminate the Night, Love of the Ocean, and Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time. And the award goes to Mark Barnes for Winter Wishes. Sure that he gets the award, as well as our congratulations. Best Easy Listening Video, under $5,000. The nominees, Music for Winds for Let's Take a Walk, Music for Winds for Nature's Gift Walk, and Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time. The award goes to Music for Winds for Buffalo Free Time.
Since that song didn't get to make the film, if you do go out to my YouTube or my website and go to the video page, you can find I built a video around the buffalo and that song myself. So I've had a lot of people say they really like it, so you might want to check that out. And it was fun to do. I've actually been able to pet wild buffalo on their head, scratch them behind the ear. And I've also been chased over the fence. So thank you, everybody. Thank you.
We're moving into the folk category. The nominees, Music for Winds for Dusty Bottles, the Robert Dellert Band for Upside Down Crazy Town, Kristen Speller for We're Gonna Lift You Up, Caitlin Skye for Frostbite Heart, and Chad Carrier for Emily. And the award goes to Caitlin Skye for Frostbite Heart. Congratulations, Caitlin. Best Folk Band. The nominees, the Robert Dellert Band for Upside Down Crazy Town, KS and the Lifted for We're Gonna Lift You Up, and Big Mess for Brothers.
All right, I would like, let's hear it for Indie Music Channel, right? That's why we're all here. All right, and this song means a lot to me. I wrote this with my friend Tracy Lee Nelson. We come from different backgrounds, and we've been together since the 80s. It's awesome. And we're friends. We have a similar life. We're out for our families. We both have families. We're grown up now, and we still do little kid things together. So I encourage everybody to do the same. We've had a fun time. We still go out and ride our skateboards in the skate park, and then we nurse our injuries when we're done. So I'd like to thank Christopher over here for doing this show, and all the people that are in this room, because we're all here for the same reason, to share our music and share our lives. Thank you very much.
Best Folk Recording. The nominees, Chad Carrier for Brothers and the Robert Dellert Band for Upside Down Crazy Town. And the award goes to Chad Carrier for Brothers.
Hey, hey. Yeah.
And that's the little catch line, it's brothers from another mother, right? Because we've known each other since the 80s. He grew up here in Hollywood and I grew up in Torrance, California. And we met playing in bands together. We played in all the underground clubs in the 80s, the 90s, the 2000s, 2010s, and now 2020, we're still hanging out and doing music together. So thank you, Tracy Lee Nelson, and then Jacob Cohen for mixing and mastering and helping me with doing a little producing on the record.
Congratulations. Best Folk Song. Nominees, Charm from Alexandria, Virginia for Spread Love, Chad Carrier for Emily, the Robert Dellert Band for Upside Down Crazy Town, Music for Winds for Dance the Dance, Amanda Amanda Abizade for Hold On My Heart, Arabic version, and Music for Winds for Dusty Bottles. And the award goes to, I get a second chance at it, Amanda Abizade for Hold On My Heart, Arabic version. Best Folk Songwriter, the nominees, Chad Carrier for Brothers, and the Robert Dellert Band for Upside Down Crazy Town. And the award goes to Big Mess for Brothers.
Look inside, no one to blame.
All right, I say thank you very much. This song meant a lot to me, and I'm glad I'm able to share it with everybody else. And once again, Tracy Lee Nelson, I'd like to thank him. He couldn't be here for a great reason. It's his brother's birthday, and he was the one the family said, take him over down the street, and we're going to pretend we don't have anything going on. And when he came back, they said, surprise, and he's still at the party right now.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, man.
Best gospel song, right to the Gospel of California for You Don't Say. Kit Wakely for Paganini's Storm. Sam Hankins for Rise to the Groove. Sam Hankins for Ladies Night. Thumper and Generation One from Pasadena, California for Magic. Music for Winds for Give Time Time. Sophia Granovich for Mendelssohn. James Kennedy and Friends for Elusive Stranger. And the award goes to Kit Wakely for Paganini's Storm. Best Instrumental Recording. The nominees, Sam Hankins for Why Not, Sam Hankins for Hindsight, Sam Hankins for Rise to the Groove, Thumper and Generation One for Feel Like Making Love, Music for Winds for Morning Light, and Music for Winds for Give Time Time. And the award goes to Sam Hankins for Why Not. Sam's got a new album that's out. I'm telling you, good stuff. Really good stuff. Congratulations, man. Best Instrumental Song. The nominees, Kit Wakely for All Things Sacred, Kit Wakely for The Storm, Sam Hankins for Hindsight, Sam Hankins for Ladies Night, Thumper and Generation One for Autumn Rain, Music for Winds for No Worries, Music for Winds for Morning Light, Music for Winds for Give Time Time, and Darlene Coldenhoven for Time Traveler. And the award goes to Kit Wakely for The Storm. Best Instrumental Producer. The nominees, Sam Hankins for Rise to the Groove, Sam Hankins for Why Not, and Darlene Coldenhoven for Cheerful Moana. Best Instrumental Songwriter. The nominees, Sam Hankins for Why Not, Sam Hankins for You Don't Say, Sam Hankins for Rise to the Groove, and Music for Winds, Give Time Time. And the award goes to Sam Hankins for Rise to the Groove. Video, under $5,000. The nominees, Music for Winds for Buffalo Tree Time, and Darlene Coldenhoven for Cheerful Moana. And the award goes to Darlene Coldenhoven for Cheerful Moana. We're on to Best Soundtrack Recording, I think, right? Yes?
Yeah,
cool. Best Soundtrack Recording. Nominees, Music for Winds for Morning Light, Music for Winds for No Worries, Music for Winds for Remember the Tall Grasses, Music for Winds, Morning Light, Music for Winds, Give Time Time, and Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. And the award goes to Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. Best Soundtrack Producer, does that sound about right to you? Okay, cool. Best Soundtrack Producer. Nominees, Music for Winds, Buffalo Free Time, and Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. Greyhawk, To Ask a Blessing. Best Soundtrack Songwriter. The nominees, Music for Winds for Morning Light, Music for Winds for Give Time Time, Rachel Walker from the UK for Let the Women Eat, and Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. Best Soundtrack Songwriter, Rachel Walker Mason for Let the Women Eat. Spirit, Music for Winds for Within Life. And Best Soundtrack Demo, Music for Winds for Within Life.
How many times do we cut a song or a compilation in one cut? This one I did. And I still think, how did I do that? But that's what happened. Thank you, Christopher. Thank you to the judges. Thank you again, family, for allowing me to be with all of you.
Congratulations. The best soundtrack video under $5,000. The nominees, Music for Winds, for Buffalo Free Time, and Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. And the best soundtrack video under $5,000 goes to Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing. She was on The Voice in the Philippines at the age of 8. Her mother, we put it up on my big screen, I got a movie screen up in the ceiling here, a few weeks ago, her mother, and I Rose and Joy, raise your hands. Two, the nicest people in the whole wide world. And I said to Rose, her mother, I said, wait, how in the world is this child, when did this begin? She said she was singing as a baby. And I was like, really? She goes, yeah, I got video. She showed us on YouTube. She was 8 months old, Rose?
Yes.
I'm not talking about like baby talk. Rose was singing a lullaby song, and Carla was literally singing this song as an 8-month-old. I mean, literally singing, I mean, like tonality and following it, not just like Goo Goo Gaga. I mean, I'm talking, and we're sitting there watching this thing like, oh my gosh. So you're gonna sing my song, right? Okay, so I call it my song. There's a song that she sung in the show at the school, and I make her sing it all. She's sung it a few times here for various things we've got going on and stuff like that. She participates in our Saturday morning thing that we do called Ketsy's Kids Club, featuring music by singer-songwriter Karen Sokoloff-Javich. And Carla Cruz is just phenomenal. And I just love you. I love your family. I'm going to shut up. You guys, like I said, get ready and remember this day, okay?
No pressure. Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know. Oh, my life is just despair. I don't care. When he takes me in his arms, the world is bright. All right. What's the difference if I say I'll go away when I know we'll come on my knees someday for whatever my man is? I am his forever.
Sweetie, that's just beautiful. And you know, of all the songs that a girl her age, kids her age, could be singing and music that they could be into, you know, she's into standards and stuff like that. You know, I said, look, you come up with some songs, because we go over to Capitol Records and record over at Capitol. And I said, I will take you to Capitol. I will pay for your songs. So yeah, I said, give me a list of your songs. She picked out Etta James, you know, all these old school, you know. And I said, we know about them songs, girl. Your song's too big for you. But I'm just so proud of you, Carla, and your family. I just love your family. Thank you so much, sweetie, for singing that song.
Thank you.
I thought we just needed that. That's so amazing. We just needed some music in this room. Great job, sweetie. Congratulations.
Beautiful.
Video under $5,000. The nominees: Music for Winds for Ups and Downs, Gene Pittman for Lantern by the Sea, Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing, Music for Winds, Buffalo Free Time, and Marty DeRoche for A Bullet and a Bible. Marty DeRoche for A Bullet and a Bible, Creation and Spirit, Music for Winds, Within Life, and Marielle for The Sweetest Thing.
Box with other stuff.
So, all right, tell you what. I think it's on the back row. Did you find it? Oh, no, yeah, it's in the, you got it right there. Is that it? No, I don't think so. It's a trophy on the back, on the table. Excuse us for a moment. Hey, she's doing better than the girl was supposed to do. She didn't show up. She said, okay. Big hand for Christiana, y'all. Come on over here, bro. Okay, so the award for best special demo. Didn't come with a card, that's right, because I got it on the list. I'm sorry. You're right, I'm wrong. Marielle for The Sweetest Thing.
The Sweetest Thing.
For some reason, they don't have cards. So you don't get a card, but you get a trophy. You get a... Best Special Songwriter. The nominees: Greyhawk for To Ask a Blessing, Triple Knockout 3KO for I'm Feeling You, Chad Carrier for Emily, Marianne Stefanik for Every Time I Think of You. And the award goes to Greyhawk for